Hello and welcome to What the Hey, where I'm your regular host of What the Hey, and today in What the Hey, I'm once again answering yet another question. When I go to my notebook of knowledge, I see the question of who the hey is Big B Stats 2? Now, this question was asked by Zombie Hunter 2.0, so hello to you and thank you for the question. So in terms of a basic description, Big B Stats 2, essentially known as Big B Stats, is a content creator on YouTube who makes a plethora of content, but the main focus is typically gaming. The Big B Stats 2 channel joined the YouTube platform on December 30th of 2009, so they've been on the website for a good amount of time. Interestingly enough, the Big B Stats 2 channel is not the original Big B Stats channel, which kind of makes sense because it's got 2 in it, but the original channel, you know, got removed off of YouTube, so that's why there's this one. At the time of doing research for this video, the channel has around 2.6 million subscribers and around 5,000 videos, so there's quite a lot of content to check out. The channel is based in the US, so hello, fellow American. That's too vague, there's very many Americans. Hello, North Carolinian YouTuber, hello. The YouTube channel has various playlists on it, so if you're looking for a specific type of content, just go in the playlist section and look for what you're looking for. Now, for this section of the video, I'm gonna talk about 3 specific types of videos from the channel in terms of their popularity and when they were posted. So in terms of the oldest video on the channel, that would be called Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Glitches Wasteland Wall Break Plus Tutorial, which was uploaded on December 31st of 2009. And it's really cool, and I'll talk about it later. The main reason for making the channel, which Big B Stats kind of explains in his Draw His Life video, he created the channel to kind of just explain and showcase glitches in video games, which I think is interesting. The most popular video on the channel is titled Roblox Piggy Nightmare Chapter Level Insane, which was uploaded on September 22nd of 2021. Now, based off of my research, Big B Stats 2 may or may not have a newer video than the one I just mentioned because they upload like daily, so the channel is clearly staying active. And then in terms of the most popular video on the channel, that would be called Minecraft Unlikely Features The Wither Storm Mob, which has around 7.5 million views, and it was uploaded on November 7th of 2015. There is actually an online store for Big B Stats channel merch, so if you're wanting to find a way to support the channel financially or in some way, you can go there, that's an option. And then the channel also has external social media links like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, so feel free to check those out as well. In terms of my general thoughts, I mentioned it earlier, but the way the channel was originally formed, like the idea behind showcasing and explaining video game glitches, I think that's very interesting. While I personally do not completely understand how video games work, while I do like playing them, I think finding out glitches is always fun because it just makes a game seem silly. Like any glitch from any game makes a very serious game turn into a very comedic one. And then there's also the point of where Big B Stats is more of a family-friendly related content creator, so if you need content kind of like that, they're an option, which I think is really good to have on the platform for people who don't want to watch certain content with certain things in the content. So they're a good option if you need family-friendly stuff. But that's essentially the answer to the question, so if you have any questions, let me know and I'll get to answering them as soon as I can, so thank you very much for watching. Bye!